what is going on, road trippers? Road Trip Nate here once again. Welcome back to the channel. Almost to the town I'm going to stay in tonight. Don't know too much about it. I don't know how you even say the name. Beloit? Beloit? Something like that. Staying at the Super 8. I got a little bit of time till I can check in. Anyway, let's get in there. See what this town has in store. And then find something to eat. I believe I found the place I might eat at. Pizza Hut, depending on if they're doing dine-in. There's the Super 8 I'm staying at tonight. And again, sorry about the AC. It is almost 90 degrees today, so. Trying to figure out how to get to downtown. Have to turn around. I think that might be downtown over there. There might be a road that goes down to it. It's been very windy today. Hopefully this road leads to it. If not, well, we've got a good video of me having to turn around yet again. And it probably does not. I'm not even going to worry about turning around. Hang on. Make sure the camera don't go flying. Find the next road that leads to the left into the town. See a little bit of Beloit. take this road. It might lead into downtown. I'm hoping. See a little bit more of this town. There's a park. Looks like a sort of walking trail. Passing by the high school, home of the, I don't know what the, what it said it was the home of. I guess. It doesn't look like we're gonna be seeing downtown from here. May have to let's see what. Probably swing back around and might be all just housing. Not sure. A decent sized town, that's for sure. Might be downtown down here. Yep, this is like downtown. Okay. Just meander around downtown for a few minutes. Alright, and that's going to do it for this episode. If you're new here, please feel free to hit that subscribe button after the video. Stay notified on all my current and future whereabouts. And as always, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. I'm going to get off here for now and try to search for maybe a Walmart in this town. Bye from Beloit.